Hey everyone and welcome back. Well, earlier on we had like two other DJ works, that is the Moody Man and the Palm Tracks. So this week we also got another one, that is the Kaina Music one, which is actually contacted by English Dave. It is not by the Casino Tom Connors. That was actually a mistake in the weekly updates video. So, you know, just pointing it out. And there's also like a requirement that you guys need to complete in order to unlock these missions. There's like about three of these DJ helping out missions, and the requirement for unlocking these missions is that you need to complete the Kayokariko heist. Yep, if you don't have the submarine, if you haven't completed the heist, you actually won't be unlocking these DJ helping out missions, guys. That is the one drawback. So literally, like, many of the players that do not own the submarine yet, you are in a disadvantage right now. So to those that already have purchased the submarine, you guys need to complete the heist. And right after you complete the heist, you'll be getting a call from English Dave regarding the Kaina Music DJ works. And also another thing is that it's not gonna be in a particular order like you can see here. It is gonna be in a completely mixed up honor. Some of you will be getting the other missions first and some of you will be getting these last. So don't worry about that. Just go about with the missions and just complete them. First up, I got the skate merchandise van. And yeah, I was kind of being lousy out here, but nonetheless, you just gotta pick up the van. There will be a few NPCs that will be attacking you, you know, just take care of them. And if you get cops on you, just call up Lester and just remove them. Simple as that. Once you steal that, just head over to the airport and deliver it. As you can see here, delivered it to the party and also unlocked the new award that says Party Vibes. Simple mission. Now, in order for the next missions to spawn, there's gonna be like 8 hours cooldown between these DJ works, guys. Yes, you heard that right. 8 hours of cooldown time. And no, this is not like in-game 8 hours, but actually in real life time. So if you completed one of these DJ works at like 12 p.m., you gotta wait till 8 p.m. in order for the next call from English Dave. So 8 hours cooldown between these DJ works, guys. And for the second mission, I got these chakra stones and we just gotta pick them up from the campsite and deliver it back to the airport. This too is pretty straightforward, and for this mission I suggest you get a Mark II oppressor. I'm pretty sure majority of you guys hate this vehicle, so instead just get the Buzzard, or if you have the Sparrow from the new submarine, even that is good too. You know, that is one of the best vehicles in this DLC. It has saved us all a ton of time, guys. Definitely recommend that vehicle, you know, it's worthy of purchasing it, and also get the homing missiles on that thing. Really a good vehicle and also the best for all the missions and all. It saves a ton of time. Yeah, definitely recommend that. And once you get to that campsite, you know, just shoot them out, shoot missiles at them, take them all out. There's going to be like 5 of these stones, and once you take out all of them, just collect the stones and head out back to the airport. That's literally it. Simple mission. Once again, you'll be having cops on you. You can just fly off, you know, they'll just go away eventually, or you can even call up Lester. It's up to you. And once you get rid of the cops, just go to the airport, and here you go. Second mission completed. And for the next, third and the final one, which you get like after waiting for 8 hours, this too is gonna be a very simple one, kind of a lousy one if I have to say. This mission, just like others, is gonna be easy one. You just gotta pick up pizza from our delivery boy and deliver the vehicle to the airport. Simple as that. Now, a tip here I can say is, you know, apart from the one which you're seeing on the video, you know, fast traveling with the submarine. The other thing is that use the Sparrow, guys. Like I said earlier, this is gonna save a ton of time. And also for this mission, when you come near to the location, you can actually take out that delivery guy using your helicopter itself. That is with, you know, taking him out with the blades of the helicopter. This guy will be very quick. You can't blow up the vehicle, so you have to take him out. And in order to do that, you can just, you know, take him out with the blades of the helicopter. Or if you're quick enough, you can even shoot him up. It's totally up to you. And once you collect the vehicle, just drop it off to the airport and you are done. There you go. All three of the Kaina Music DJ helping out works completed. And the best thing about these is that once you complete them, you'll be unlocking the BF Weevil for like completely free. I mean, this you don't need to purchase from the website. This vehicle is actually gonna be owned by English Dave. He's gonna be calling you up. And don't worry if you don't get the call like right away when you visit back to the mainland. Just close up the application and restart, like, you know, giving a gap of like 5 minutes or so. I too did the exact same thing, and right after that I got a call from English Dave. So this is going to be his personal vehicle, which he is going to be giving for us like completely free. So that's literally all you got to do, you know, just help out the DJ Works and you get a free vehicle, guys. Pretty easy missions. You can like complete them in just under 5 minutes, you know, just 15 minutes for like all three missions of them. The only drawback is that you got to wait like 8 hours in between. And yeah, that's the only reason this video got delayed, guys. I actually hadn't completed the heist, and for that reason, these DJ Works hadn't, you know, unlocked for me. So I had to complete the heist, and there you go. So that is how you unlock and get a free car in GTA Online, guys. That is the BFV bill. You just gotta get in the vehicle, choose the garage where you want to save it, and there you have it. You don't have to spend like $800,000 on this thing. You get it completely free, guys. And also I can say this is more like an early access for you guys. This is not yet released to GTA Online. This is still a drip feed vehicle. So I can say this is a good bonus for you all. The good thing about this vehicle is that this thing can actually perform wheelies, you know, just like the Herbie movie. Yeah, pretty cool vehicle, guys. I mean, it's a free vehicle, so you know, no complaints or anything. But yeah, there you go, guys. Those are all the works, and that is the method to get the free vehicle, guys. Alright everyone, that's it for this video. Do drop the video a like, and also subscribe if you're new to the channel. Thank you all, and have a good day.